Hello, I'm KCRA meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn with a look at the weather pattern that we're going through today, and also a look at what we can expect the rest of the work week and on into the holiday weekend. So, weather system, another cold one working its way across Northern California. This will keep temperatures in the 60s. We've seen a little bit of light rain around Sacramento, a little bit heavier rain to the north. Another wave is going to be coming through as we make our way through the afternoon. Now, this is not only going to impact us with some rain, but there is even the chance for a little bit of snow. We could expect anywhere from 2 to 4 inches of snow near the passes, and snow levels could dip down to around 5,000 feet. Don't expect much of that snow to be sticking to the roadways, but you might want to carry the chains just in case if you do have plans to go over the Donner Summit or Echo Summit or any of the roads that make their way over the crest of the Sierra. So forecast, as we go through today, we will see that chance for rain lingering on into the early afternoon. Now, we may catch some breaks behind this wave of rain, and with that, we also have a chance, especially in through the central and northern portions of the Sacramento Valley, of seeing an isolated thunderstorm pop up. So we're going to keep our eyes on that. The mountains are going to continue with that chance for precipitation as we make our way through the afternoon and on into the evening. That eventually winds down. We will see still some more clouds, so partly cloudy skies on into your Thursday, as those clouds should be dry. So we're not looking at much rain on Thursday. Come Friday, a chance for some more mountain showers develops early in the morning. And then I think that's going to start to taper off as we make our way through your Friday afternoon, as we make our way on towards the weekend, which for the most part should be dry. There is a slight chance we could see some mountain showers here and there, but after Sunday, we're going to start to see those skies clear out and temperatures warming up. But below normal temperatures will be with us today, tomorrow, and Friday. Partly cloudy skies staying with us on into Saturday. Come Sunday, see some clearing and temperatures warming into the upper 70s to finally lower 80s just in time for Memorial Day. That's a look at your weekend forecast. I'm KCRA meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn.